You can store all this at Public Storage and pay just $1 for the first month's rent. You can store all this at Public Storage and still pay just $1 for the first month's rent. You can even store all this at Public Storage and pay just $1 for the first month's rent. Call Public Storage. You store it, you lock it, you keep the key.